Hello, hello! How are you guys? I'm Tis Safura and you are now watching Kubrini YouTube channel. Okay, korang, hari ni is a very special day because I nak buat tutorial. First time ni nak buat tutorial. Actually, I just got this shawl. It's a beautiful hand-drawn shawl from Morimaya. Apa yang menarik sebenarnya pasal Morimaya ni? Of course lah kan, fashionista, traveller, nak berfashion, nak OOT di sana, OOT di sana. This shawl is perfect for you. Because when you purchase this, it comes. So, bila korang buka this box, selain ada scarf ni, see. We got this boarding pass. Kalau macam tu, Morimaya, way to you. Okay, let's take a look what is inside the box. So, when you purchase this box, you gonna get this washable mask. Ala-ala perempuan-perempuan Paris gitu kan. Okay, so this is the ring yang korang boleh gunakan, okay, untuk korang punya shawl leather, and it comes with a perfume. So dalam kotak ni, tudung yang I pakai ni memang dia ada bau perfume yang sangat-sangat natural, earthy punya ni lah, earthy perfumes yang bila korang rasa macam say something macam perfume orang kaya tu. The first tutorial would be something like this. Okay, ambil yang belakang ni kan. And then you guys katuk. Alright, so it become like this. And you take the first side. And take this one. And while the other one to this side. Okay. Just took a mask can here. Okay, you can put pen. And then another one. It could be simple like this. All right, so it's going to be like this. It will drape. Okay, it will drape like this. And kalau korang nak letak like another pin, korang boleh letak kat belakang ni. Okay, how it flows and how it drapes, it become. So it'll become something like this. Okay, kalau dalam Morimaya tu, kalau korang tengok dekat website dia, shawl dia ada macam-macam design. But it's all about the main destinations and places that people always travel to. So, kita ada, dalam Morimaya tu, kita ada Bali punya design, Paris, and the one that I'm wearing right now is the Arizona. Kalau korang tahu, Arizona ni kan dekat United States, dekat Amerika sana kan. Dia punya design ni, yang cantiknya, dan apa yang specialnya, dia menggambarkan signature tempat tu sendiri. So macam Arizona ni, of course lah, dia Grand Canyon yang sangat-sangat famous tu kan. So look at this, how it flows. And the uniqueness about this shawl yang lain sangat daripada yang lain adalah hand drawn, dan ni semua lukisan tangan you all. Okay, tutorial yang seterusnya pula adalah kita ke belakang kan sikit this one. Kita pinkan dia. Okay, and we're gonna put this. Oops. Okay, kita selitkan kat belakang tu. Kalau ada inner lah kan. And then, this one. Kan dia ada macam sepanjang-panjang. What you gonna do is, so, tarikkan dia ke sini. So you're gonna tarik here, and then it will become like this. So korang kemaskan lah dekat tepi-tepi ni kan, supaya ia janganlah nampak pula outed sideburn ke apa ke kan. Okay, and then normally I will put, biasanya saya kena put tinggi satu biasalah. Okay, and something like this. So korang kemaskan. Okay, senang sikit nampak macam ni. Okay, dah siap tutorial kita yang kedua. So another simple tutorial. So kalau tadi kan kita buat yang ini kan, ke atas, and then now the Morimaya tu we make it here. So the design from this side, because the color tu kan macam ada dua tone. This one is all red and this one is pastel colors combination. So I would like to associate this with my loop, and then that's why I put it the other side. Alright, so let's do this. This one, this tutorial, kita perlukan pula inilah kegunaan ring dia. So I'm going to use this ring for this tutorial. So what happen is, this one, your right side gonna be longer than your left side. So what you're gonna have is, gonna get the pin, gonna have to pin this. Alright, and dia punya flow tu kan very beautiful guys. So biarkan yang left side, and then kita tarik yang the right side ni ke belakang, and then okay, so what you gonna do is, tarik dia sampai habis tu, and then you combine these two. Kita nak ring kan dia together. Okay, so this is what the... Okay, kita dah siap dah. Something like this. Bahawasanya, ha gitu. So dia cantik in her own colour. It's own colour. Look at this. And kalau nak keluar tu, jangan lupa pakai mask. Okay, itu saja tutorial-tutorial ringkas yang rasa memang korang kena cuba. So, I think tudung ni boleh bawa kalau korang nak pergi kerja, lepak with friends, and of course, kalau anda travel ke luar negara, please pakai ni. Nampak sangat segak, guys. Jangan lupa boarding pass, mask, dan juga passport. Okay, macam mana nak dapatkan tudung Morimaya ni? Korang boleh layari website dia www.morimaya.com. Boleh pergi dia punya Facebook, Instagram and YouTube channel to find out more about it. Dan yang paling penting, pada bulan Disember 2021 ini, Morimaya ada berikan year end sale yang memang terbaik untuk anda. Ada 30% guys. Yang ni memang jarang-jarang berlaku lah. Jadi korang kena dapatkan juga sekarang. Okay, sementara stok masih ada. Okay guys, stay safe and take care. Bye bye.